This is a follow-up video to the one where I was cutting the barrel apart. Here it is now that it's got a new barrel. There's the butt plate welded back on. The flange welded back on. A very nice job welding. And now I faced off the end of it and put the chamfer inside, and now I'm finishing up by capping the holes.